There we go. Look at me. 1, 2, 3. Put the hands down to the side, sweetie. You all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
My heels keep sinking.
Do they? I have the same problem. Three. Good night. We're gonna get a shot of you kind of crawling into the mud. Yeah. There's a lot of photographers out there, and their whole videos are, they show them having fun and running through this, and oh, and I love pets, and I love Coke, and who gives a crap, right? Can you take good pictures? That's what people care about. No one cares if your favorite color is purple. Anyways, the reason you record is because people want to see what you do. You know what I mean? People want to see what you do, so we're going to have a blast showing people what we do here. I'm gonna get a few more things out and then we're gonna be ready to rock and roll. Ready. Hi, my name is Jason Lanier. We're here at the Bonneville Salt Flats. This is April of 2014. We just got unstuck. That's why I look like a pig. but we're gonna do an amazing shoot out here. We'll probably end up trashing the dress. I own the dress. Best thing for photographers, buy your dresses. That way you can do whatever you want to them and the model's not gonna say a word. All right, pull the dress up. Cross your feet over at your ankles. There we go, pull the dress up higher. There we go, bring the feet closer to each other. There we go, beautiful. Turn and look that way for me. Doing great, Kelsey. Spread your feet out for me. My gosh. Wow. And if we got a storm cloud, that'd be awesome. Be bad for the electronics, but it'd be really cool. Let's have you lay on your tummy. Okay, there you go. Get up on your elbows. Beautiful. Bring your legs up. No, I'm sorry. Like this, where you bring them up like that. There you go. Cross it. That, there you go. Now put your hand on the side of your head. Cross your feet over the other way. There you go, beautiful. Point the toes out that way. Point them up. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh.
It was so crusty.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Ooh.
Look right into the light. It feels awesome on the elbows.
Oh my God.
I know, it hurts, huh?
I want you to kind of tilt your head down that way, the other way. There you go. Beautiful. 1, 2, 3. Kind of smile a little bit. Wow. These are phenomenal. Put both hands on your cheeks. Bring them down a little lower. There we go. Crisscross applesauce or whatever it is. There you go. Put both elbows on your knees. Good night. There you go. 1. Oh, she pulled that off.
I have a question for you. So when you're taking a picture of someone and if they're, for example, more off to the right of the picture, do you like them to look the opposite way of where there's more space or towards the place?
I like them, in general terms, I like them looking towards the larger space.
Okay, cool.
Because it gives the picture more of a subject and a reason. Mm-hmm. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
There we go. Look at me. 1, 2, 3. Put the hands down to the side, sweetie. Awesome. Look that way. Wow. Put your right hand on your knee. Gorgeous. 1, 2, 3. Put the hands above the head again. I didn't get that because we were... There we go. 1. Oh, stay still. 1, 2, 3. Look to the right. Good grief. All right, we're gonna make you even more uncomfortable now.
Okay.
She's like, even more? I don't know how I could be more than I just was. Lay on your side for me. There you go, you're doing fantastic. You're gonna bring your knees towards me. There we go, just like that. I'm gonna fix your dress. Gorgeous. Put your right hand on your necklace. You can just throw it behind you.
Oh.
There you go. That way for me. Look right at me. Wow, the cloud formation behind you is beautiful.
It is.
Great. You all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
And my heels keep sinking.
Do they? I have the same problem.
Ooh, the rain cloud's coming this way.
That's right, sister. When you're sopping wet, don't forget that you wanted it.
I like this dress with the flats though, because it's simple.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't have a lot of detail, so you can focus on the landscape more.
Exactly. Hips that way.
Do you just want me to shift my hips that way?
There we go. Actually, hold the veil out like this with your right hand. That is awesome. Look that way for me. Now look, turn your, just your head. Turn your head that way. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Wow, that wind's really kicking up. Look that way for me. Spread the feet out more. Hips that way. I love it, Kelsey, you're doing great. Doing awesome. Wow. Yeah, pull the veil in front of you. Just like that. Woo. Beautiful. Look that way. Look at that. That's my, I am very pleased with that shot laugh. Look that way for me, just like that. 1. Wow. Okay, now why did I bring her over here? Why am I focused this way now? Do you see what's behind us? Look at that. You see that sky behind you? It's fake. That's what I call fake. One of my famous fakes. Good grief, that sky is outrageous. Here's when I'm gonna hit puberty again. Get very excited about this. Spread your legs. There you go, hips that way, sweetie. Turn your head that way. Oh, stay still. Wow. That'll be in a magazine. Look that way, chin up, just like that. Don't move. Oh my gosh. You guys seen the Lego movie?
No.
So cute in there. They go, oh my G-O-S-H. Cross your feet over now. Yeah, just like that. Bring your feet closer together. There you go. Same thing. Bring that hand out. There you go. Look that way for me. Just like that. One, two, three. Turn around, face that way for me, hun. All right, spread the feet out. Yeah, hold it by that ribbon on the end. There we go. All right, I'm just gonna put your body in front of the Kevin Costner crew. All right. One, two, three. Gorgeous. Beautiful. Oh! Ooh, we have ghosts. We can do a ghost hunt. Stay just like that. Don't move or you're fired. Put your right hand down on your dress, sweetheart. There you go. And now look up, just like that. Look at that. Wow. Oh my gosh. Criminal activity is happening. All right, show me your booty again. Left foot up that way. Your other left foot. There you go. Turn your butt to me. There you go, perfect. Now bring the, yeah, grab the ribbon thing. Beautiful, hold it out. There you go, beautiful. One, two, three. Good night. One, two, three. Yay for me. Hold the veil with your other hand now. Yeah, hold the back of it. Now bring, there we go. Actually go like this with it. Awesome. Chest to me a little bit. There we go. Gorgeous. Hold that left hand up. There we go. And look that way. One, two, three. Oh my gosh. Now switch legs, right leg forward, huh? Right leg forward, left leg back, do the hokey pokey, turn yourself around, arch that back for me, there you go, spread those wings, there you go, body this way a little bit, look that way for me, just like that, don't fall, one, two, three, did you like that last posing tip about not falling? One, two, three. Oh, Kelsey, gorgeous. One, two, three. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous.
You can make anyone look good.
Who?
You.
Well, Kelsey, I appreciate the compliment, but you don't make it very hard. Do you need a break or anything?
I'm okay.
Hold this out for me. Gorgeous. Fabulous. All right, put your feet together again. Cross them over. Did you get the wedgie? All right, arch the back. Look that way. Gorgeous. One, two, three. Look that way. One, two, three. Cross your feet over. And undo the dress wedgie. Look that way, sweetheart. There you go. Keep your head right there, but move your shoulders back to the right. There we go. One, two, three. We're gonna switch batteries out in the video camera, and then we're gonna get you dirty. You ready to get trashed?
Yeah.
Do you see that look on her face? She's like, yeah. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna do a little bit of backlighting on her, and then do some front lighting with this guy. Perfect. Spread your knees out. There you go. Get your hands dirty first. Get it all dirty. Okay, now what I want you to do is, yeah, kind of just look at and kind of show me your hands just like this. Bring them down a little bit. There you go. There you go. One, two, three. That's awesome.
Do you want me to get it on the dress?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
What you should probably do is wet the ground. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. That is like tar.
You know, isn't that awesome?
Okay, now before you start getting yourself too dirty, because I want to get shots of it, let's soak it down here so it'll start creating some good mud. And then we'll remove the water bottle. Wow, the lighting is changing so quick. All right, I think that's good. I don't want to lose any more light. Look at her. She's like so excited to do this. It's hilarious. Lean back on your hips like this. Beautiful. Now get your hands. Now start to make the dress dirty a little bit. There you go. And you need to be look like you're having the time of your life when you're doing it. There you go. Gorgeous. Hips that way. Did you see her do the circle? There you go. Look at me. You did make an illegal left. Look at her. She is loving this. You got to give me that little look like you know you aren't supposed to do this, but you just don't care.
Oh,
the rebel look.
Okay.
Beautiful. Bring it more serious look now. Like your mom bought you this dress and this is the one you hated.
Okay.
She's got all of her looks down. I love it. One, two, three. Wow. There we go, just like that. Bring that right leg up just a tad bit more. There we go. Get your legs a little bit dirty now. Yeah, give me, oh, she's, I want that look that you're very content with what you've done. One, two, three. Bring your right hand up, or your left hand up and put it on your knee. Now cross your feet over at your ankles. Do it the other way. Do it the other way. There you go. Bring your left hand, put it on your knee. There you go. And then come up from your right arm a little bit. Come, bring it up higher. There you go. Oh, gorgeous. Arch your back. Beautiful. One, two, three. Then wrap your arms around your knees. There we go, that's fantastic right there. One, two, three. Oh my gosh. One, two, three. That caption's gonna be, let the hate mail begin. I just trashed another dress. Every time I trash a dress, I get tons of hate mail.
So funny.
One, two, three. You need to let out a big laugh like, oh my gosh, people are so stupid for hating on him. Hearty laugh. Now you might, that is gonna make such a great shot. Lean forward. There we go, one, two, three. Give me a serious look. One, two, three. There we go. Cross your feet over at your ankles. Bring that right hand a little bit closer to you. There you go. One, two, three. We're gonna get a shot of you kind of crawling into the mud. Okay.
Cool.
Okay. Okay, pull your hair back. Okay, kind of crawl forward. A little bit more. A little bit more. Good, stop. Let's get your hair back again. Beautiful, oh wow. 1, 2, 3. Put your hand on your wrist. Oh, nope, leave it the way it was. There you go. Now just like that. Point those toes up. There we go. 1, 2, 3. All right, let's have you stand up. That's what I want you to do. I want you to kind of, yeah, just like that. I want you to do that where you're kind of bringing your foot over like, oopsie, did I really do this? Exactly. Looking at me. Wow. There you go. Pull the dress up a little higher so we can see your dirty legs.
Can we make them dirtier?
Sure. She is so fun. She's so game to get filthy. This must have been on your bucket list.
Yeah. Hey, remember me next time you have a dirty shoot. That's not what I meant.
Don't worry, I understand what you meant. Put your foot like you had it before. Just like that. 1, 2, 3. Good grief. Bring that knee over just a little bit. Just like that. Look that way for me. All right, bring the dress down a little bit. There we go. Do the same thing with your legs. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Good grief. Spread your feet out. Spread your feet out. There we go. Hips this way. There you go, point the toe at me. There we go, bring that toe, bring that the heel of your foot back around that way, the other way. There we go. Look off that way for me, gorgeous. 1, 2, 3. Point that, bring that heel just that way, just a little. Look at me, honey. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Wow. There are my fake skies. Okay, turn and face that way. Crush your feet behind you. Do it the other way. Actually, kind of, you know how you were putting your foot kind of like that innocent thing? I need it from behind. Take your right leg and bring it around, or the other side. Yeah, a little bit, but not so far. There we go, now we're getting more of it. And turn and look at me over your right shoulder. Easier said than done, right? 1, 2, 3. Turn and face me. Stand right in the mud. Perfect. You're gonna hold your shoes with your left hand. Girl, I don't know why you did not model. All right.
Too many scams.
Yeah, these creepy photographers. And the ones that wear fedoras, they're the worst.
Well, no one will train you without making you pay like $1,700
right.
For classes and stuff, so.
Turn and face me with your legs. There we go. Wow, that is awesome. 1, 2, 3. All right, I'm gonna just change this a little bit. Perfect, don't move. Just like that. 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, that's the ticket. Take a look at that.
Yeah, that looks a lot better.
See, it's a teeter-totter. You have to know what you're looking for. Look that way for me, just like that. One, two, three. Yeah.
I'm really good at making mud. So. Oh, there you go. Whoops.
Right? It's really awesome tonight. It's not hot. It's not cold. There you go. She's shaking those hips now. Beautiful. Take your left hand, honey, kind of hold out on the veil. Beautiful. Look right over at Laura. Gorgeous. One, two, three. Look right at me. I've taken this exposure and exposed for the city lights over there. Uh-huh. And what we're gonna do is use alternative lighting down below to light her. We're gonna use a long second exposure, maybe 1 or 2 seconds. Okay. So I've already told Kelsey the beautiful that she's gonna have to remain perfectly still. Hi, my name is Jason Lanier. We just finished up here at the Bonneville Salt Flats. We had to get out of here because the wind and the rain are starting to come and chase us away, but we've had a great time. We did a trash address shoot. We've done just all sorts of amazing things, and I am so excited that we got to come out here. Thanks to Kelsey for being a wonderful model, for Laura for doing all the video work, and for Dana for being such an amazing student. So until next time, guys, keep shooting. Never give up on your dreams, and remember, you only have one chance to get it right. Bye. Thank you.